We are going to Greece, another district, 2470. Rotarian Timos Trampos. He is from Rotary Club of Korintos. He's a journalist and a radio commentator. He joined Rotary in 2016 as one of the first members of Rotary Club of Korintos. Became president in 2016 to 2017 and 2018 to 2019, and was chosen as assistant governor in 2020 and 21 by Governor George Mavros. He was announced as Paul Harris Fellow in 2019. He was awarded in 2021 for his district services regarding the public image of Rotary in Greece. He led two campaigns based in Corinthia. The first was the Donate Blood for the Victims of the Fires in Mati that triggered 250 blood donations for this cause. The second was the End Polio campaign last year with the drone shot of the Corinth Canal that was projected in various Hellenic media, sending the message for Rotary's great service to humanity. He's a member of the Public Image Committee of District 2470. Rotarian Timos, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much. Καλημέρα από την όμορφη και ηλιόλουστη Ελλάδα. That means greetings fellow Rotarians and Rotaractors from beautiful and sunny Greece. I'm Thimios Tsarbos, past president of Rotary Club Corinthos based in 2470 Rotary District. Being a member for 6.5 years in Rotary, I have a lot of inspiring stories to share with our audience, because being a part of this global group of beautiful people gives you many opportunities to experience things that most people can't even imagine. After all, as I heard and I agree, this is what makes us Rotarians. I watched the video of today's meeting and made me wonder what could be the best story to share with you. I could choose to share with you the joy that the very first global grant of our club gave to us when we delivered the appliances to the General Hospital of Corinthos and heard how much difference it would bring to the women that would be treated in it. But I chose the one that will follow because I know that many of the other presenters will share with us stories of contribution and making a difference in countries that need help. This is what Rotary does in our world. But I wanted to say today that Rotary is a way to make friends too, to have fun and work together for a cause. And that is how my inspiring story starts. Give me a moment to turn on the presentation. As a professional journalist and CEO in a company that organizes events from scratch, one of the things I love doing is music festivals. In the Rotary Club of Corinth, we had the idea to create a video-on-demand opera show to gather funds for the Rotarian Foundation, since COVID-19 had stopped us from having any open events. What we first did is to look at 2470 Rotary District members for professional musicians. The research got us to work alongside the Rotary Club of Tripolis, based in 2470 District, since the president there is the professional soprano Maid Jovanovic, the one who is pictured here. Then we came in contact with a pianist and a composer named Panagiotis Theodosiou to work with Yelena for the program. After that, we turned to young musicians that wanted to have the opportunity to play in front of an audience. Later, eClub Greece and Agia Paraskevi joined our cause to mobilize Rotarians from both our districts in Greece to attend. The show went very well for a country that video on demand is not that popular, and we gathered about €600 for the Rotary Foundation along the expenses for the recording and rehearsals. More than 120 spectators joined the show. Let me now give you a sample of the show. But this is not how our story ends. The best things happen next. The show got a lot of attention from various institutions that wanted to do shows like that to keep their musicians in contact with the audience. So, as professionals, had offers to show our work in other places and to work professionally. The young musician that you see in this picture that worked alongside us for the Rotary event managed, using the recording of the show, to get into her postgraduate degree in music studies. More and more people wanted to know more about our End Polio cause. Our Facebook page had a rise in followers. A lot of people asked to learn about Rotary and its causes, and our Rotarian gatherings got more attention from the local community. New members joined our club because they found a good group of friends that wanted to contribute to the community and have fun all together. At the same time, club members that weren't very active till then came back with ideas for our next actions, and since then, they never miss our gatherings. One more advantage was that we came closer to the Rotary Club of Tripolis and E-Club, and we started a district grant with them. So, if I wanted to say something as a conclusion, try to work together with other clubs. Beautiful things happen and you make good friends. After all, isn't it what Rotary is all about? Friendship and contribution. Thank you for your attention.